Houston! Are you ready to rock? Really? Well, I don't think you're ready enough. F you! Alright, I'm just kidding. But what you're listening to here, this is my new favorite band of the moment. These are my boys from the band I See Stars, and I can't get enough of them. Here we go. I can't get enough of these guys, but also, this is their new CD. Actually, it's not new, it's their old one. This is their new one right here. I got their new one. They're my new favorite band of the moment. You're here in my listening studio with me, and thought I'd introduce you to some other stuff that I've been checking out as well. Static Lullaby, and this is kind of an interesting CD. It's called Rattlesnake. Kind of a southern edge, sort of Southern California meets Southern Alabama. Really interesting stuff, very good. Skrillex, this is a local band called Crimson Arrow that I kind of like a lot. And Def Leppard, never forget where you came from and never stop rocking. Okay, Escape the Fate. I want to say a few words about this band. More than anybody else, Escape the Fate always has a special place in my heart, because I had come to a point where I had just about given up on rock and roll, and then out of the blue, out of nowhere, these guys came out of nowhere, and I feel like sort of reached out and took my hand and pulled me forward into this new era of music. Motionless in White, a good Halloween CD, it's coming up. Escape the Fate's latest one, yes, I'm three CDs hooked on them. Lexis Ananda was very kind and generous with her time with me, and then she was also very generous in giving me this CD. Actually, she didn't give it to me, I bought it, but still. Skrillex, Motionless in White again, Get Scared, Kesha. And then we get this. Of all the songs that are out there, this is the one that got me in. It's called The Flood. I was bumping around on YouTube looking for some new music, and I pulled that song up, and all of a sudden, it was like, I got it. I was like, yeah, that's really good. I need more of that. We keep moving here. Vampires Everywhere. Black Veil Brides, We Stitch These Wounds. Did I show you this one too? This is an amazing CD. It's got a song on it called Fallen Angels. It sounds kind of like Motley Crue and some other stuff I used to listen to. Anyway, it just keeps going on and on. So, what exactly is my point with all of this? Simply put, be a fan. That's all. If you like new music, YouTube's a great place to come up here and find it and find new bands to connect with. But if you really love new music, you get it that that's not enough. And you want to go out and get their CDs and support them. And you don't even mind paying full price, just like I did, because they deserve your support. Go out and see these bands if you have a chance. Parents won't let you go? You know what? You just have them talk to me. I'll take care of that for you. Okay, one final thing here. This is my sort of rock and roll jacket here, and the reason why it rocks so much is because it's been signed by Craig Mabbitt, which if you look here, you know, Craig's got a pretty cool way of signing his name. The C is sort of offset by the M. Just amazing. So, and I still wear that to shows whenever I go see him. I can't get enough of Craig or Escape the Fate or any of these other guys. So, anyway, I hope all of you enjoyed all of that. And till then, This has been Steve saying rock on. I'll see everybody again soon. Out.